Serbian dancer actress Natasa Stankovic and India all-rounder Hardik Pandya have been blessed with a baby boy, the 26-year-old announced via his social media handle. His Instagram post read, "We are blessed with our baby boy." It was posted with a picture of the baby's hand. The delivery happened in Vadodara. The duo had earlier announced in May that they were expecting a third member in their family. Hardik's Instagram post in May had read, "Natasha and I had a great journey together and it is just about to get better. Together we are excited to welcome a new life into our lives very soon. We are thrilled for this new phase of our life and seek your blessings and wishes." Earlier this year, Hardik had announced his engagement to Natasha via social media as well. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.